For Cruiseway Classic Cars and Hot Rods at Fritz's in Oxford on Route 67. Tell me about the amazing car club guys you got here helping you out.
All right, I'll go through them. We got Brass City Cruisers. We got Jerry and his father. We got Round Town Cruisers. We got Mike. We got Bella Rosa, Little Will's, Big Frank's car cruise up there. We have Monroe Street Rodders, Ralph and Joe. We had the oil can boys here. One of them was just here just now.
Awesome.
I just want to say these people here, probably we have got over 60 years worth of experience doing car shows, car cruises. I met all these people when I was doing the Seymour Lions show. They were there for me. Jerry was there. Mike was there. They were all there for me.
Awesome.
We had a very successful time then. I started this cruise, Melissa and I, for Fritz's, and here they are. They help us out as much as they can. They're here, sometimes I can't make it. They set up, they start the music. Jerry on the weekly thing always gives us all the car cruises and car shows that are going. They have their own shows to run, but they're here on Wednesday night for us.
That's awesome.
And Cruising East Car Club. That's Phil awesome. Just went in.
I gotta say, I'm new to Oxford, and I've noticed this car cruise started, what, maybe about 3 years ago?
What's
roughly
it in the back of the shirt?
Is it about 2015, and it's been growing leaps and bounds every year, and I want to commend each and every one of you for putting on such a beautiful show, beautiful people here, a nice place, and the overall camaraderie of the whole Wednesday night cruise right here is just phenomenal.
It is.
It's all about.
It is. You know, everybody, they just chip in.
Absolutely.
They're wonderful. You can't ask for a better bunch of guys. You can pick up that phone. I'm going to be late. They're going to be there before me. They're going to start it for me. Everyone, and another thing, everyone has a charity they give to. Okay? Our money goes to Freedom Guide Dogs and St. Jude's.
Nice.
So, you know what? We feel that's good. We're helping people that are blind, and we're helping the children, the kids, where it starts. Jerry, he got a whole list of them he gives to. So, I mean, I can't say enough about Jerry. I don't know how he does it. I don't know how he's here tonight, on a Wednesday night, you know?
That's awesome.
But, you know, it's all about children and something.
Right.
All the time. But I want to thank you for coming out tonight.
Thank you.
I'm Gary for Cruiseway Classic Cars and Hot Rods on Wednesday at Fritz's, Route 67 in Oxford, Connecticut. Thank you.